One of Dixie's biggest customers is our very own police department. They got a heavy-duty police truck locked down at the station, and it's loaded up with military-grade weapons. The exact kind of firepower those motherfuckers turn around and use on us. Why don't you stop by and do what comes natural?
Next time we do business, you ain't getting those guns for that price.
Who the hell you think you talking to?
You think we don't know how fucked you coon-ass dog humpers are?
Now listen here. There's no call for that kind of talk. You want to conduct business.
Only reason we're buying these guns from you instead of old man Marcano is because you're selling them for next to nothing. And before you start getting lippy, maybe you should think about what happened to Richie. So he is hung from that Ferris wheel. Goddamn seagulls pecked his eyes out, poor bastard. Shit himself. Still can't get the smell out of my nose.
All I'm saying is we ain't gonna be in this here position forever.
Son, you'll stay in whatever position we tell you to stay in. Now you have yourself a nice night.
Fuck.